शकुंतला मैम, कैन वी स्टार्ट?
यस मैम, ये
गुड मॉर्निंग टू वन एंड ऑल. आई असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर दिव्या गौतम, इन चार्ज ऑफ कल्चरल कमिटी ऑफ ज्ञान विकास मंडल्स डिग्री कॉलेज, वेलकम्स यू ऑल. We have ritual to start our college event with our college prayer. So I request Assistant Professor Shakuntala Kulkarni ma'am to play the college prayer.
Asato ma sadgamaya तमसो ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमय. ॐ सहनावतु सहनो भुनक्तु सहवीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहे. ॐ शांति शांति शांति.
थैंक यू शकुंतला मैम. आर्ट इज नॉट व्हाट यू सी बट व्हाट यू मेक others. Good morning, a warm greeting to all. I, Assistant Professor Divya Gautam, in charge of Cultural Committee of Gyan Vikas Mandal Degree College, welcomes our honorable management members, respected Principal Madam Dr. Leena Sarkar, our honorable Judge Miss Priyal Asher, respected teachers, dear students, and participants on this virtual platform for celebrating the rainy day event painting competition based on the theme Monsoon Nostalgia, organized by Cultural Committee of Gyan Vikas Mandal's Degree College. The history of painting reaches back in time to artifacts from prehistoric humans and span all cultures. Across culture, spanning continent and millennia, the history of painting is an ongoing river of creativity that continues into the 21st century. Until the early 20th century, it relied primarily on representational, religious, and classical motifs, after which time more purely abstract and conceptual approaches gained favor. This event is organized with the aim to bring enthusiasm in our youngsters for this academic year, so they can showcase their art with colors of the season. It feels great seeing the overwhelming number of participants and their contagious enthusiasm. Every child is an artist. The problem is how to remain an artist once he grows up. Our participants proved it by marking their presence, and I am sure they will follow all the rules and regulations of the event. They are a grown-up artist of the event. I once again welcome you all on this virtual platform. I would like to welcome our student Kritika Naikar from SYBMS and Aditi Chaurasia from SYBSC to take the event further. Over to you, Aditi.
Thank you, ma'am. Let me quickly go through the rules and regulations for this competition, which you all may have already known. First, strictly adhere to the theme. Only paints, watercolors to be used mandatorily. Painting should be done on A4 size paper or chart or canvas. Painting should be completed in the given time limit. Camera should be kept on all the time while making the painting. Unless not asked to unmute, your microphone should be on mute mode only. No candidate is allowed to reveal his or her identity. Judge's decision will be final. Results will be announced today itself.
So, before we start with the competition, there is this poem which goes like, let your fingers feel the paintbrush and imagine all the fun things you can use the paintbrush for. Let your fingers feel the canvas and imagine all the fun things you can put on the canvas. Let your fingers paint and get lost in the moment. Don't try to be the best at painting. Just enjoy the process and have fun painting with light, relaxation and a sense of enjoyment. Said that, participants can now start filling your empty canvases. You guys have 1.5 hours to complete your painting. And again, just a reminder, please keep your cameras on throughout the competition.
Students, not to leave the meeting. Participants, please do not leave the meeting, not to switch off your camera. Be there in the meeting.
Speaking is an art words like paint. We smear and spread out our ideas into an empty canvas. Painting in the secret of a thousand lies is fun as you get to paint how you see those lights. Let's paint our hair red of a thousand fires. So fun as you get to paint it how you really want it. Aggressively painting canvases of a thousand depictions. It's fun as you get to paint whatever how you really see it. Well, a very good afternoon to all the dignitaries and participants present here. On behalf of the entire organizing cultural committee of JVM's Degree College, I extend a very warm welcome to our honorable management members, our respected principal ma'am, Dr. Mrs. Leena Sarkar. Thank you, principal ma'am, for all your support, guidance, and encouragement. I am extremely honored to welcome our chief guest judge for today's competition, respected Mrs. Priya Lasher. We welcome you, ma'am. Before we move further, I would like to call our respected assistant professor, Bhagyashree Kulkarni, ma'am, to introduce our guest judge. Ma'am, over to you.
Thank you, Kritika. Good afternoon, one and all. I, Mrs. Bhagyashree Kulkarni, on behalf of Cultural Committee, would like to introduce our honorable judge of today's drawing competition, Priya Lasher, ma'am. She is HR business partner in Yes Bank. She has more than 8 years of experience in the corporate world. She was HR consultant at Cojoin Consultancy and trainee at Yes Bank Limited. She is currently managing business partnering for retail banking for Chembur, Nashik, and Nagpur cluster. She won the competition Greatest of All Time for Teamwork and Innovation in 2020. She was winner of Yes Pay App UI Design Contest in 2019. She was awarded trophy for Best Presentation at Retail SCM Premium League in 2019. She won cash prize of ₹10,000 in Yes, I Am the Change movie making contest in 2016. Also awarded cash prize of ₹6,000 in Living the Yes Bank Values contest in 2016. She is active member of subject board at KJ Somaiah College of Arts and Commerce. I welcome you, ma'am.
Thank you so much for the warm welcome.
Now I would like to call upon this virtual platform to our anchor. Over to you, Kritika.
Thank you, ma'am. Now we will call codes of participants. So participant, please raise your hands when your code is called so that we can pin you guys. And also remember, you guys have to hold your paintings in front of the camera so that our judge Priyal ma'am can make her judgment. And also, I request Priyal ma'am to pin the participants so that you can weave the paintings properly.
Sure.
So now, Aditi, please call the participants.
Participant
D03. Yes, I have raised my hand.
Please on your camera.
Yes, it is on. Is my painting visible?
Yeah, your screen is visible.
Okay.
Participant D04.
One second, I'll need some time. Sorry.
Yeah, sorry, ma'am.
Yeah. Yes, we can move to the next drawing, please. Thank you.
Participant
Can I just see the full drawing, please? Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Participant D08. Yeah.
Thank you, ma'am. Participant D12.
Can you just move the painting horizontally? I'm sorry, it's not quite visible.
D12, you try to rejoin the meeting. I'll call you at last again.
Okay.
Participant D13.
Please raise your hand. Who is D13? You'll have to raise your hand to meet. Okay, she is Sakshi.
Sakshi Parekh.
Sakshi Parekh. Okay.
Ma'am, actually, I have written the code with pen. So, is it okay?
Yeah, fine.
This is D13, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Can you move it a bit closer? It's okay. Yes, thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Participant D15.
Ma'am, can I leave?
No, you have to stay.
Yeah. Thank you.
Participant B16.
Yeah, thank you.
Participant D18.
Sorry, it's not clearly visible actually.
D18, your painting is too close to the camera. Can you take it little back?
Okay. Sorry, but I'm not actually able to make it out what exactly this is. There's some disturbance in the quality.
D18, you try to rejoin again. I'll call you at the last.
Okay.
Participant
D23 is Tanu Singh.
D23, please raise your hand.
Tanu Singh, right? D23?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Please on your camera.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, so participant D23.
Yes, D23 is done. Next.
Participant D24.
Archana Bind. Yeah, just move it in vertical form.
Archana, please put on your camera.
Archana.
I think her camera is off.
And move on then. Participant D25. Participant D25.
D25, please raise your hand. Aditi, can you tell the name?
Just a minute.
Nandini Vishwakarma.
She was there in the meeting. She is there, ma'am.
Yeah, she is still there, but her camera is off.
Nandini, please on your camera.
Go to the next one, Aditi. We'll come back later.
Participant D26.
I think Nani has joined.
Participant D26. Please on your camera.
This is D26?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
मेरा भी नहीं चल रहा है।
या थैंक यू
पार्टिसिपेंट D28
आई थिंक D27 इज पेंडिंग नो
या पार्टिसिपेंट D27
Yeah, thank you.
Participant D28
Shruti.
Participant D30
Can you just move it horizontally? Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
Participant D31.
मैम ये पिक अपलोड नहीं हो पा रहा है
रेफर द व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप
Thank you.
Participant D33. Participant D33,
please raise your hand. Priyanka Saini.
Participant D35.
Yeah, thank you.
Participant D12. Participant
D12. Just move it horizontally, please. Yeah, we can move to D18.
Participant D18. Please try to wipe your camera once.
Yeah, thank you.
Participant D25. Participant D25. Participant D25. Nandini Vishwakarma. Ma'am,
she is not in the meeting. Okay, Aditi,
are there anyone remaining?
No, no one is remaining. You may continue.
So no, as all the participants,
I think D24 and D25 both are left.
Yeah. Participant D24. Participant
D24. This is D24, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Participant D25. Ritika, you may continue.
As all the participants have shown your painting, we will wait for Priyal ma'am to make a decision. till ma'am decides the winner, there's this poem. We can hear it till that time. So it goes like, let's paint our life with emotion and happiness. Let's fill our life with great and gratefulness. Let's make our life more colorful and bright, just like our canvases today. Let's paint our life with beautiful color and light. Let's make our life more beautiful and bright that fills our heart with delight. Let's paint tears with happiness, sorrow with smiles, and morrow with dreams and memories. Let's paint our soul with emotion and humanity, and our loneliness with color of love and affection. With little bit of green, the color of nature. With little bit of blue, the color of sky. Let's paint the self with all the colors of life. Life is a canvas. Paint it with all colors. Let's enjoy all different colors of life. Thank you. So, ma'am, are you ready with your results?
You will have to give me just 2 minutes.
Yeah, we will.
I think we have D25 as well.
Yeah, ma'am, but she didn't respond.
Okay. Yes, ma'am. Oh, I'm done.
Okay.
Yeah, now she is showing her painting, so okay. We can see.
Just place it horizontally.
Done, ma'am?
Just one moment. I'll need 2-3 minutes more to announce the final results.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah, so I think now we are good to go forward to announce the results. Okay, so should I just announce the code first?
Yeah, ma'am.
Okay, so it was a tough decision to make because all the drawings were beautifully presented. So when it comes to painting, creativity is what comes to my mind first. So we had designed like various criterias. So I can just quickly run you through that. It was creativity, relevance to the theme, which was monsoon nostalgia. Color scheme, of course, that matters a lot. Detailing of the drawing, and it means giving importance to detail and the overall impression of the drawings. So these were the criterias basis which I had to make the judgment. Although it was very tough, but then I'll announce the best three. Students, please keep one thing in mind: participation is always more important than winning. So it's nothing that those who are not winners, unka painting achha nahi tha. Absolutely nothing like that. Every painting was a masterpiece. So I'll announce the third prize winner, which is D03.
Thank you.
Yeah, can you just display your drawing once?
Yes. Is it visible?
No, it's not. I believe your camera is off. Yeah. Okay. So the way the umbrella and everything has been painted, and this corn and each and everything, the detailing is quite good. Be it the color scheme, and this reminds me of the time of non-COVID. So this is it's very pleasing to my eyes actually. So hopefully we will have once this pandemic is over, then we can have more such views. So very well done.
Thank you.
Yeah. Second is D3030. Yeah, so absolutely out of the, I mean, this is something wherein I can say creativity has topped the most. I would say this is what one can define as thinking out of the box. Although I can see that you have used very limited colors, but the overall feel and the overall presentation is superb. Just loved it.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. And the first winner is D35.
Yes, ma'am.
Again, the detailing is very precise, very, very meticulously painted, and the neatness, I must say, that was very impressive. The way everything is kept into account before painting is absolutely stunning. Relevance, so you, I think you cover all the criteria that we have set, so class apart, very nice.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. So congratulations to all the prize winners and all the participants. One thing I would like to highlight, the painting which spoke about a female, the wherein that rapist is hanged. So the can I just have that on screen, please, if possible. Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Can you just display that if possible? Sorry, I don't remember the code. Someone had submitted a painting wherein a rapist was hanged. Okay, so I would just like to add a few points over here. It was very well, the idea was very well put, and I liked the creativity put in that. The social message that it is giving, that is very nice.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah.
We would love to hear your overall views about today's event.
Okay, so as Mumbai rains, the topic, the theme of the event was quite nice, that is monsoon nostalgia, and it was really nice, although it was very difficult for me to judge, and because all the paintings were really good, really class apart, but then I had to choose only three. So it was overall a very nice experience to just judge this event, and thank you so much for having me on board.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Yeah.
So congratulations to all the winners, and thanks to all the participants for your active participation. Also, there will be a feedback form link provided to you in the WhatsApp group. Participants, please do fill it and attach your paintings along with it. Remember, unless and until you won't submit your feedback form successfully, you won't be getting your feedback forms. You won't be getting your e-certificates for this competition. So, now, I would like to call Aditi for vote of thanks.
Thank you, Kritika. It's an honor for me to express my heartfelt thanks to our honorable management members. I also extend my gratitude to our respected principal, ma'am, Dr. Mrs. Leena Sarkar, for giving us an opportunity to organize this event. Thank you, Principal Ma'am, for all your support and motivation. I'm greatly honored to extend a very hearty vote of thanks to our today's judge, respected Peer Usher Ma'am. I thank you, Ma'am, from the bottom of my heart for taking out some time for us and gracing the event by your presence. Heartfelt gratitude to our beloved Cultural Committee in charge, Divya Gautam Madam, our Cultural Committee members, Archana Sanaf Madam, Shweta Rathore Madam, Bhagyashi Kulkarni Madam, Shakuntala Kulkarni Madam, Ashutosh Sharma Sir. As no program can be successful with a single person, so I extend a big thanks to all our student volunteers. Happy to announce that we had 35 registration in this painting competition conducted. As the success of every event depends on participation of participants, so we extend our greatest, most sincere thanks to our participants for making this event a resounding success. Thank you all for making this event successful with your contribution. Looking forward to see you all again in future events. On behalf of JVM's Degree College Cultural Committee, I, Aditi Chaurasia, along with my co-host Kritika Nayakar, would like to conclude today's event. Again, thank you so much everyone for the support. Have a great day ahead. Bye-bye. Take care.
Thank you.
Bye, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
Nice day.